Aditya is skating on the ground. Wheels enable him to move around with little effort. If he stands motionless with his skates on, he remains there. Why does a motionless skater tend to remain motionless? The short answer to that question is that an object at rest tends to remain at rest. In other words, you don't push on him. He will remain motionless. This behavior is known as inertia. You could do the experiment with a handful of coins and a sheet of paper. Just lay the coins on the paper and snap the paper off from underneath them. What will happen? Will the coins come along with the paper? The coins will stay in place. Objects at rest tends to remain at rest because they exhibit inertia too. Let us take a glass bottle, double A cell or pencil cell, and a loop made from bamboo. I will place this loop on the bottle. Cell is placed exactly above the bottle. What will happen if I move the loop quickly like this? When loop is suddenly taken out underneath the cell, it remains in place momentarily. This is because of inertia alone. Cell stays at rest and remains at the rest even if loop disappears. After some time, it begins to fall as the force of gravity pulls it down. Let us take a look at it in slow motion. Watch how cell just hangs there in mid-air before dropping in the bottle. Because of inertia, a stationary skater tends to remain stationary. If I push the skater, he stops after some time. What could be the reason? It's friction between ground and skate. Force of friction is acting in a direction opposite to skater's movement. In the absence of an friction, skater will continue to move forward forever. We can say that object remains in a state of motion in the absence of external force. In this case, the force of friction. We can redefine inertia as the tendency of an object to remain in its existing state in the absence of external force. This is a spring-wound car. I can hold it and take it backward. When I release it, it moves forward. Let me put this matchbox on the top of the car. What will happen when I release it slowly? It moves with the car. It stops with the car. Now let me do this again. This time I will make it go faster. I will also put hurdle in front of the car. When car hits the hurdle, will matchbox also stop with it? Let's try. Matchbox did not stop with the car. It continued its motion forward. When we are traveling in the car and it suddenly applies brake, we tend to move forward. Why it happens? We continue to be in motion even if vehicle stops. This is inertia of motion. It is very important that we wear safety belts while traveling in a car. Safety belts prevent passengers from moving forward when the car stops suddenly. Summary. We discussed about an important concept, inertia. Tendency of an object to remain in its existing state in the absence of external force is known as inertia. Explore more such examples around you which exhibits inertia.